dreams come true. And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. And I wonder if
regular, like I would reverse it on my computer. But we were talking about this other print, and he said, don't do that one, and I got him confused. So I called him up.
I went home, I just went straight there, and I was there for over an hour. Sad. Sad. About to start this back workout, commencing in 3, 2.
Take this little piece of success, I gotta make it bigger. You can tell I'm focused in my baby pictures, not replying to texts, not even naked pictures. That's how I really get. Whole T so hungry for the meals and shit that I can feel this shit. They ask her how we made it like the pyramids. It's like I'm living just to kill this shit. On the come up. On the come up. Son of. But she and these on the come up. living the life we imagined. I cut off all my distractions.
Alright, what's going on, guys? I feel like I haven't talked to you guys for the entire vlog. I don't think I have. I think it's just been like edits just the whole time. I kind of like that though. I like doing edits. I found that I like really enjoy going hard and doing the most to get some like different angles and switching things up. I actually enjoy doing that. So don't be mad. I hope you guys enjoy the edits. Like, I've been putting more like effort into them because I like getting creative with it. So I feel like a lot of the times, these in this series at least, it's just gonna be a lot of edits. You guys probably don't even want to hear me talk anyway, so like the edits probably like way better than me talking. So yeah, like I really enjoy doing the edits. So I ordered some things that's for you guys. It's like an indirect gift to each of one of you. Each of you? Yeah? I don't know, like I guess you'll see whenever it gets here. I ordered it, so waiting on that. I guess I'll let you guys know whenever it actually arrives. Yeah, it's 4:15. Let's find out. Damn, it's 4:30. Alright. I'm gonna eat this. And then I'm gonna take a shower. You guys know the routine. Like, I got work at 6. You guys already know the drill. By the way, I was trying out a few demo hats. I got a few today. And yeah, I'll show you guys. Ah! This is just like a, I don't know how I feel about this one. It's like standard. It's like, okay, so this is 6-paneled. Like a lot of hats are 6-paneled. But it's kind of like the dad look. It's like the low profile hat, but these two panels are like, you know, like the ones that are like supportive. But I kind of want to get a hat that's like, they're like these two panels, but all the way around. Kind of like my Alpha Lee hat. So it's like, instead of being able to like just bend like this, it would just be like that. But yeah. It's got lucid embroidered.
All right, with that being said, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog / edit thing. And I want to thank each and every one of you for watching. And I will see you guys in the next one. Yeah.